You can use built-in Remove Duplicates tool on the data ribbon to clear a list of duplicate values. Select a range of values and click on Remove Duplicates. Tick the My Data Has Headers if you've also selected a header row. Click on OK. Excel will now remove all of the duplicate fields and only leave the unique entries. The status box gives you information on what the end result is. Note that it is destructive. It will thus change your values and delete all duplicates. It doesn't create a new range of only unique entries. Also note that it is not case sensitive. Here we have two entries called Aniseed Seed, but with different cases. The remove duplicates will treat them as the same and remove one of the entries. You can also have a date range with more than one column. Select all the data, choose which column should be analysed for duplicates. If we were to click on OK, now we get zero duplicates. The sales column contains unique entries. Let's ignore that. Click on Remove Duplicates again, now untick sales. This will then ignore that field in the evaluation. Click on OK. Now we only have five remaining values. It will show the sales column with the first value it found.